Hey, I'm Steve, and I'm here to talk about best practices on how to set up the CAPRA. It's gonna come just like this. Pull out, to put your finger in this hole here, depress the toggle, release, and literally pull them apart. See, now it's open. The contents are gonna come out of the bag just like this. Some of you, you know, may or may not want the thermal insert, or you didn't purchase it. That's okay. It'll come out of the bag looking like this instead. Go ahead and take that thermal insert, put it in the bottom of the bag so that when you go to set it up, we're already gonna have it ready to put on the frame. There's these two little red indicator marks on the bag gear loops itself. Also, this, gear loop here, this top gear loop. And you're just gonna fold that along those lines. It will already come with the microbeaners set up, ready to convert your carry bag into your cup holder and ready to add to your frame when you assemble it. First thing you're gonna notice is the seat has this weird tube sticking out of this side. How bizarre. Okay, well, that's fine. What we're gonna do is we're gonna open the seat up. You see how it's kind of floppy there? All right, you're gonna wanna put this tube, lock it in place, right? Oh, watch, it's gonna go, boop. You see that? It almost disappeared. So it's actually gonna go into, let me turn this around so you can see. It's actually gonna go into and up inside this little cavity here. And that is actually how it's, you see that? What? No way, okay, so now. Okay, so now the tube is in there, it's locked in. Sweet. So now it's ready to put on the frame. So it's another bag. It's got a rubber band around it. You can keep that for something else. And we can always use these bags to waterproof our other gear. I would not recommend storing your chair back in the bag after it's been used. You don't want to store anything wet inside of a bag and put it away for long term, all right? So we'll use that for something else. All right, set it up. See how it came out there all nice? Look at this. Look, okay, it came out nice. It will go back nice. We've already got our bag ready to go on. Call it the cup holder. Go ahead and put that bottom loop, boop, on the right side of your frame and just drop it. All right. And then we've also got our seat. Our seat always should be put on with the back first. Now, with the seat stiffener locked in position, once you put this seat on the frame, that seat stiffener cannot come out. It cannot. It's locked in place. All right, so here's what I would do, is go ahead and look, it's not, the seat, the frame will actually torque a little bit. Look, see how this torques? Go ahead and just put the, like, zero effort here because I'm torquing the frame. Once you get to this stage, this is where people have their reservations. This might feel like a long distance for you to sort of pull this. It's meant to do that. Now, easiest thing to do would be to lay it over on its side. Go ahead and open up the pocket. And look, I can actually use body weight to sort of push this down and put it on. That was not hard at all. The other way to do this is take your fingers like a little pocket, put it on the holster here, and you can almost, with your thumb, push it in place. Those are the two best ways to do this. Once your chair is, seat is on, now it's time to put these other two carabiners on, right, to gear loops. If you do this in the wrong way, you're going to put this on here, and you're really going to fight this this forward gear loop. So let's not do that, all right? It's a lot easier to go ahead and put this one on, the forward one, first. See how easy that was? And then you just clip this one on. If I could get my focus right, right? And then there you go. That is your perfect setup. When you got what you want.